London welcomes the King of Pop, Mr. Michael Jackson.
And I'll see you in July.